Chance of getting the earlier cycle. I should have went to the right. I thought I had enough time to go to the left. Oh no. That is unfortunate. That is really unfortunate. Okay, next time I'll know then. You, take care, Dad. Really appreciate it. Thank you very much for the raids. Keep going. Okay, it did it. You actually have a lot of time there, it seems. A lot more time than I thought. Base jumps. Oh fuck, we have the ever problematic 5-2 coming up. What the hell am I gonna do? Beautiful. Okay, this will be cool. Just one time. One time. I'm using my one time. Come on. Just fucking give it to me. One time! Okay. Unfortunately, I've used my one time, so if anything else goes wrong, I've only myself to blame. Using my one time. Right, no dying in this screen. The easiest screen in the whole game. No! Okay. Interesting. Oh my god, this is... Okay, nice recovery. Nice recovery. Very nice. Interesting. I thought that was going to go downhill there, but apparently it's fine. 7-1 and 7-2 are both pretty tricky with Toad. This is far from guaranteed. I'm probably still in favor to die on one of these two levels. These levels are hard. If I can get out of this screen with 2 health, it'd be really nice. That guy is so goddamn hard to buy. This screen is the worst. I mean, it's not the worst, but it's pretty fucking bad. Thank God, we are... Oh, whoops. Not out of the screen yet. I'm not used to doing that with Toad, unfortunately. That's fine. Oh my God. That's a sad time loss. Gold, apparently? Come on. How bad is this run? Don't ask, I don't know what happened there. Go up the chain! Oh, come on, I'm playing like crap. Okay, compose yourself, it's fine. Yeah, just... All those mistakes were kind of throwing me off a bit. Oh, come on, this is really annoying. What? I swear I didn't press that. This is so annoying. Oh my god. I don't know why he let go of that. I don't feel like I pressed it. I mean, I clearly lost it, but... Wow. I don't know how to feel about that. Really not happy with this at all. Can't believe I choked this up 10 again. But it looks like that's gonna be good enough for now. I need to get subtone in this battery, so that... Okay, GG. Again, 7-1 and 7-2. Well, at least it wasn't 5-2 this time, right? Welp, retrodooley, it is your turn now. We have made quite a thing of this, going back and forth and back and forth, and I do appreciate, I do appreciate you, encouraging me to run this category. It's a lot of fun. it is fun. And it was pretty nice, because earlier as well, I got a PB and SMB2, any percent, a 9-minute time, well, 9 minutes and 1 second. Very close to sub 9 in any percent. But yeah, as it stands, I currently have the best time in any percent Mario only, Luigi only, Toad only, and Peach only, so I'm hoping more people will run these categories, they're pretty fun. It adds a lot of really interesting stuff. That's interesting. I keep getting all these follows from, like, random bots on Twitter. Like, oh, look at me, I'm a sexy lady in my profile picture. And then you go to their feed and it's just, like, full of scary-looking links. I can't believe I died the friggin' bird on 7-2. The hawk, whatever you call that thing. Like, I just threw that block just randomly. I don't know why it happened. I don't know if I was, like, holding down Y and, like, it just about, like, recognized it as another click. It was strange anyway.